Like, I'm not sure if there's something wrong with me, because most people, they can, like, catch normal Pokemon and that's fine, but for me, I find it a bit of a chore. For some reason, I'd rather shiny hunt, which is a lot longer, but it's a shiny Pokemon, so I'm more likely to catch it or something. I don't know, Billy. Anyway, I managed to get my Dex up to 187, or something like that. Now, they're not all shinies, it's just most shinies. I can't even tell you. What I can tell you is, when I was getting like all the footage together, I thought it was like 13 hours. Then I realized that my editing software doesn't include days. So, with like all the things put together, then a couple of extra things, because that's just all my recording things. It's more like 62 hours or something, I don't know. A couple of days or something, I don't know. But yeah, I don't regret it or something like that. Actually got some pretty good shinies. And you might be able to tell from the title that it's at least gonna be two parts or something, so yeah, I don't know, but well.
Thank you.
Apparently they want to rebuild their monument or something like that, and it's a pretty cool thing that you get if you do it, so yeah, whatever. We're looking for donations of 10,000 with a goal of 1,000,000. Considering these are like cents or yen or something like that, how much would it actually be? $100 donations or something. And then they want 1,000? Wait. 10,000? I don't even know. Apparently it's 10,000 per feather, so the feathers better be good. Well, I mean, no one else is gonna do it, so I guess I might as well. We've reached the goal. I think they've got like a 100,000 or something like that, because I did not want to click it like 100 times. 10 was enough. And that's what they did. You get a bit more than just an emote. I mean, the green one's okay. That stuff at this one looks better. Yeah, that's right. You waste 1,000,000, you get a new outfit. And I finally did it. Whatever. You
Thank you. Thank you.